Hey guys, Dave Detling for KOCO 5 News. Well, we are on the northwest side in a place of eternal rest disturbed because of a man. Take a look down here. He was stealing these vases. They go for about $500 a piece. Now today, investigators recovered about 75 of them. Coming up tonight at 5 o'clock, we will show you the suspect who's been arrested and how police were able to track him down.